because that was kind of the mall station that we were surprised that the dogs come up on the wrong side. When we think the sheep are going to pull back, maybe they'll look at the dogs and they don't, and the dogs are going to turn around.
Okay, that's fine. But why in that case? Yeah. Yeah. It's kind of nice being on. Okay, after that. Okay. And you know what I just
take this back out there and get some more deductions.
Right, yeah.
You gotta take it out there and get some more deductions on there.
Yeah, if you do it right, you have to record it right.
It won't make it.
Yeah, he was going to do his flourish, shut the gate,
and
he just popped right out.
Oh my God, did you ever laugh?
No.
No.
Oh, I think he was a little angry.
Yeah, he was really feeling really
I
won't say this, he was up here on time to his lunch.
Knock it off.
You take it serious.
Right there. Light him. Light him. Walk him down.
Come on, get up there.
No, it's Linda. She gets all my shit list on a regular basis. I know, I saw it.
Right there.
Oh,
Michael, Charlie, you get back in here right now.
Michael, Charlie.
Thank you.
I'm going to watch Q from up there and then I'm going to leave. It's going to be something of a toll and I'll talk about it for months.
It'll go down the history of the sheepdog trials.
It will.
They'll refer to it as the run.
The run.
The run.
Okay. Come on. And there's another one on the end.
Hey!
There's another one on the end. So you can open up either end.
Don't bother Bert now. Lie down.
I'm just going to bring him back.
Snappy.
Keep going, got him.
Hey, Jeff. Good luck.
Hey, thank you.